President Biden spoke today about threats to the United States, but they did not include immigration. The president addressed graduating students at Howard University. CBS's Christina Ruffini is at the White House and has more. Christina?
Good evening, Major. President Biden called white supremacy the biggest threat to the homeland, and in his speech to the historically black college, called out some of his predecessor's more incendiary remarks.
At Howard University today, President Biden told soon-to-be graduates that America is still in a fight for its soul.
Reject political extremism, reject political violence.
That's the same language Mr. Biden used to launch both presidential runs.
I said we're in a battle for the soul of America.
And without naming names, he reminded the predominantly black audience what his predecessor and current Republican challenger said following violence at a 2017 white supremacist rally in Charlottesville, Virginia.
The famous quote. There are very fine people on both sides. That's when I knew I had to stay engaged and get back into public life.
But unlike his last campaign, this time President Biden is running on his record as well as his rhetoric.
We are really putting it to Biden, but he's putting it to himself because the economy stinks, inflation is horrible.
Battling potential Republican challengers on the trail.
If we make 2024 election a referendum on Joe Biden, and his failures, Republicans will win across the board.
And House Republicans back in Washington in a deja vu inducing stalemate over raising the national debt limit.
Well, I think they're moving along. It's hard to tell. We're not reached the crunch point yet.
And major lawmakers were supposed to meet here with the president to discuss those debt ceiling negotiations yesterday. That meeting has now been pushed to next week.
At the White House for us tonight, Christina Ruffini. Thank you.